I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through.
You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip?
Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. It's 730 metres from pole position down to a slippery turn one here, the first of 16 corners around this 2.89 mile racetrack. The long, wide turn three and the uphill right-hander of turn nine can both be taken full throttle in the right conditions, but I doubt very much we'll be seeing any of that today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Ricciardo, Sainz, Gasly, Vettel, and George Russell, Norris, Ocon, Lance Stroll, Moore, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, and Yuki Tsunoda, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Thank you.
hard work out there. That was a strong drive and a good finish. Well done.
They've done it then. A spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races. And we saw that today with our winner.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. On the driver's standings, it's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. We all underestimated you, didn't we? Your teammate seems to lack the aggression required to make any significant gains out on the track. Or is that part of the strategy? Great. Well, that's everything.